I don't like Joy-Cons. They're too small. They're not good for 2D games. And they're mediocre at best for 3D games. Look at this, here's me trying to play with some Joy-Cons. God, this is terrible. Let's put these on. Yeah. Now look at how I'm playing. That looks good, doesn't it? This is the Hori Split Pad Pro. Best thing I've found to replace the Joy-Con. Retail for $49.99. Worth every penny. Yeah, they don't have vibration. Or motion controls. And you can't scan amiibos with them. But you know what you can do with them? Actually play games.